Now, a chase ended in a deadly police shooting in Arleta. The LAPD says the suspect was wanted for reckless driving. After a short pursuit, the driver lost control on the Tarabella off-ramp of the 5 freeway. Police say he then got out of the car with a handgun, and that's when he was shot by at least one officer. The suspect was taken to the hospital. He later died. No officers were hurt.